You'll find you can't go wrong with sweet harmony to each melody when you join in with a song.
Welcome, everyone. West Michigan Community Chorale is in its third year. Our program today has a wide variety of music, from traditional choral to the Great American Songbook. Enjoy this show.
You'll find you can't go wrong with sweet harmony to each melody when you join in with a song. There's sweet harmony to each melody when you join in with a song. With a song.
Thank you. The first half of our program will be more traditional choral things, and then we're going to open up the Great American Songbook and feature some solos, some small groups, etc. Our pianist this afternoon, our accompanist, is Jeffrey Kiefer. He's from Three Rivers, Michigan. He's been up here the last couple of days, back and forth like a ping pong ball, and man, are we glad to have him. Please recognize Jeff and the West Michigan Community Chorale.
Consider yourself our mate. We don't want to have no
So blue, there must be some. The next piece we're going to sing is something that's really, really beautiful by a contemporary composer by the name of Ola Yelo. This is called The Ground. This next piece is from the Brahms Requiem, How Lovely Is Thy Dwelling Place.
Thank you.
about this guy right here, huh?
How about our pianist? That is major league stuff, folks. Now we have an ensemble from the West Michigan Community Chorale. We're going to sing a couple of things. One is going to be a spiritual, and the soloist is going to be Ed Sherman. And the second one is going to be a piece called Flower of Beauty, a romantic style something. So the choral ensemble from West Michigan Community Chorale. And other chorale members, be seated on the risers. You'll be way more comfortable that way.
Thank you.
Now I'd like to introduce the assistant director of the West Michigan Community Chorale. This is Matt Kortman, a piece that actually he had the opportunity to learn from the actual composer, and that was Dale Grotenheis, who lived in the general area in Jenison for the last few years before he passed. And if you want to tell him a little bit more about it, I suppose you can. And this is Matt, and the piece is called Song of Triumph.
So as Les said, the piece is by Dale Grotenheis, who does have connections here locally. He's a graduate of Kelvin College and was a professor of music at Dort College for many years. That's my alma mater. And this piece was actually written in the weeks following the death of the Grotenheis' son, Jack, who was killed in a motorcycle accident in Arizona in 1983. And the funeral text at Jack's funeral was, "Great and marvelous are your deeds, O Lord. Just and true are all your ways. Who will not fear you and bring great glory to your name?" One of the things that Jack left behind on his piano in his apartment was a hymn tune that he'd been working on for the Christian Reformed Church's Psalter hymnal. And that hymn tune featured a chord progression at the end that was a little bit unusual. And a note that was above it said, "Eat your heart out, Dad." I guess the father and son had kind of a rivalry going with who could compose the most unusual or coolest piece. That piece made the Psalter hymnal, but that chord progression is also featured at the end of Song of Triumph. So when you hear the harmony there, that is a direct result of Jack's work. Song of Triumph by Dale Grotenheis.
Marvelous are your deeds, Lord God Almighty, Lord God Almighty.
the final number in this portion of our program is We've Come This Far by Faith. And the soloists for this are going to be Ed Sherman, and then let's see, it was, Ken Lewis, Beth Rousey, I'm trying to remember all these people, and then Justin Shantzma, those four. And I'm going to give you microphones. Fourth soloist. Not that, I don't need that.
Oh, you don't need that.
Okay. Okay. Yep. And first solo. Yep.
All right. Ready? One.
Thank you.
And the wind.
This one's staying.
Abraham offered up his son. Moses stood against the mighty Pharaoh's hand. The walls of Jericho came tumbling to the ground. We can walk in victory with Jesus by our side.
With the power of the Spirit we shall overcome.
We believe that we will live eternally.
We will see the glory of Jesus Christ the Son.
We come this far by faith, empowered by the Spirit and God's amazing grace. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus and boldly run the race. For we've come this far. For we've come this far. Yes, we've come this far.
Which one of these is mic number one, the farthest left?
Yellow.
Thank you. I'll make sure I do this right. Yeah, I'm going to move this. Yep. And the second one? Anybody know what the second one is, blue or yellow? Oh, and the yellow.
It's blue, thank you.
And the third one is? Green. There you go. I want to make sure I got these in the right spot.
Thank you.
No, thank you. I feel like the Lord said thank you. Okay, we have a trio now that we're going to have perform for us. And we're going back to the 40s for this one and the Andrews Sisters, Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy. And what we're going to do is I'm going to ask these dear people if they would take their microphones in exactly the order and move that way as they sing so that they're closer to the band. And we have a live pseudo trumpet player in Justin Chantzma.
We have a live what? We got a live one. Oh, pseudo horn. That's what pseudo.
Was a famous trumpet man from Mount Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone from the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, you can't blow a note unless the basic guitar is playing with him. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He is some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And then when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he is busy as a buzzy bee. And when he plays, he makes a jumpity jump and each of the bar. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da 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 da. He can't play at all unless the basic guitar's playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks them up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't play a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
And now you're going to hear Justin sing a solo. He's going to do The Very Thought of You, made famous by Nat King Cole and a whole lot of other people. The Very Thought of You, Justin.
The very thought of you, and I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a king and foolish, though it may seem to me that everything. The mere idea of you, the longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love.
All right. We've been told we're pretty much out of time, so we're going to do one more song. It's going to be about 2 minutes long. We're going to sing for you a really beautiful arrangement by Phil Madsen called I'll Be Seeing You.
This heart of mine embraces.
The West Michigan Community Chorale. Our accompanist today, Jeff Kiefer. Our drummer, Jack DeBoer. The members here, we meet Tuesday nights at Granville Middle School this fall, Tuesday night, 7 to 9. Come join us if you like to sing. We'd love to have you. Thank you so much for being here today. And again, happy summer. Yes!